dozen a day, walking and running. You need to be patient with this first exercise because the crotchet must go really slowly. I gave you a suggested speed of 60 for your metronome. So if you listen to that speed first, then stop the metronome, then start your crotchet at that speed. Count quavers in between, 2 and 3 and 4 and 1, and make sure you're playing the quavers at the right speed. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. Now I was doing that staccato, and I was doing it very slowly because staccato playing with semiquavers is a challenge. If you do it legato, you might be able to go a tiny bit quicker. 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. Okay. That's still quite fast for your semiquavers. It's fast enough, I think, because the fingers have got to move together. We don't all getting out with each other, and also they need to be even. So you need to have really claw those fingers up, okay? So you get neat fingers. The arms must be light, not dropped and heavy, okay? So it's just finger, well, really light fingers moving up and down, staying together. The next one, skipping, is much easier by contrast. You're just skipping notes in between. Maybe do a little rock with the hand. Especially this one goes up, then down, then up. Okay? And again, you can do that staccato in your practice.